Welcome, welcome, my awesome community. We're about to start real soon. We're going to play some Marvel's Avenger, the Cave Bishop missions. You know how we do. Happy Tuesday to everybody, and welcome in, y'all. All right, let's get this party started. Welcome in, everybody. Let's get the show on the road.
See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Thanks for the portal, Theo.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. Teleport.
My internal clock differs from the local time, so yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past selves.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before.
No, I get it, Jarvis. We have to move. Stayed out of our way. Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
scanning the area.
Okay, take a breather, kid.
There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. Well, this place looks familiar.
I'm picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility.
Yes, they're the bad guys.
Oh, looks like we found a welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys?
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Theo.
Kate? What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, don't Pim, I called you. We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Fine. But only because I owe you.
Thanks, Theo.
Just tell me what this is about sometime, and we'll call it easy.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Surprise party!
Well, this'll be simple. Getting these people out of here. Here's an energy boost! One's open.
Teleporting now.
Back.
Thank you. There's another cell over there.
That's good. That's good.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, good time's the charm. Let's do this. Open.
Katie?
Oh my God.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How did you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Good night, good luck.
I hate you.
Thank you. Crap. It's blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica is doing, tearing apart reality. Or did you not notice the end of days looking tachyon storms?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
Project Omega must be causing these tachyon storms. Aang's been using time travel to speed the process up. The weapon's strong enough to stop the apocalypse. Or at least, that's what it's supposed to do.
But instead, it's tearing the universe apart!
Lots of words I did not understand, but if you're right,
not?
We have to destroy the bridge. Even if I don't make it.
Wait, what?
Thank you. Monica's bridge for both sides, okay? Trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, no, no. You be trapped with it.
Not me. Sorry, I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
What's good, Arcade Pop, homie? What's going on, bro? How are you today?
It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Get inside!
You have 30 seconds remaining.
Everything is good, bro. Can't complain, man. Under AC, because he's hot like a motherfucker over here.
Get inside!
You have 30 seconds remaining.
Enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces. We have to move. Now!
They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard.
That's nice, bro. Yeah, I got some, got a couple of rare ones I showed you the other days. I'm hanging on to those, you know. When the hard time comes, I make that money. But for now, I saved them there. Got a couple of Japanese ones, some Charizards, some good stuff there. I save it there, you know. Yo, what's good, Relic? What's good, X-Men Gaming? Long time no see, bro. How are you, man? Welcome in.
Before it's too late.
Easier said than done.
Kate, I know you don't want to hear this. But if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it. All right. Let's shut this vomit machine down for good. Get us control. Once it's open, expose the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override. Okay. Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Terminal.
Right. Once the sequence is, shut down the alarm. Will that buy you enough time to get control of the bridge?
I'll work with whatever you can get us.
Not exactly a yes, but I'll take it.
Security entry verified. I need a little help.
You've delayed the security protocols, but the system is adapting. Stay near the bridge while I attempt an override.
Dr. Pym, got it?
Working on it.
Control of the bridge. We need to hurry. On it!
This is beyond your understanding. I won't let you get in my way.
Yeah, I wasn't asking permission. Your experiments are destroying reality. Those tachyon storms are your fault.
All worth it if you've seen what I have.
This might hurt.
For now.
I need more time. I've almost got it.
This is foolish, Pim.
We're fixing the damage you've done.
The world doesn't need you. I have a plan.
How many people die in your plan?
Acceptable losses.
No such thing.
We get it back.
Thank you.
Saludo Tambura, Tambora Gamer. ¿Qué tal, amigo? ¿Cómo estás, mi brother?
Damage.
Sí, Avengers. Salió en el 2020. Chacho, me dio brega ese.
Back at the Chimera, okay? Because I don't know about you guys, but I need a nice strong coffee if we're gonna talk time travel.
I'm really proud of you, Kate.
Please don't.
I mean it. Now, I get partial credit, of course, but... you're in your element here. You were always meant to be an Avenger.
Yeah, I wasn't sure for a while. But even after everything we've been through, mistakes we've made, this is the stupid, messed up family I want to fight for.
Does that mean you're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying, man, okay? And sorry, but you're not getting your room back.
I am more than okay with the couch. Unless that's a couch. Is that the couch?
Welcome to the fight, old friend. It's good to have you back.
Yeah. Could say the same to you. Still can't believe you're alive and kicking. You're damn hard to kill, Cap.
Glad you're here, buddy. Now people can finally stop asking where Hawkeye went.
What Tony's trying to say is... we really missed you, Clint.
Sappy, but true.
Thanks, guys. Really took care of things while I was gone, huh?
Of course. But tell us of the future, Barton. What perils lie ahead of us?
Yeah, that's a lot to take in. So, bear with me here.
Wait a sec. That's the robot we fought in San Francisco. The one controlled by MODOK.
It's extraterrestrial. In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. She's building some sort of weapon. She ran out of time in the future, so she's tried bringing it to the past to finish it.
Which explains all our tachyon-related trouble.
When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
No idea. I don't know when they're coming, or even why. But I know we're horribly outgunned unless we do something. Right, Fury? He convinced Monica to send me to the future to help him, but when I got there, well, he told me we're losing the war. He said, I have to come back and warn you. Look, we all need to start preparing right now.
And we will. Tell us where to start, and we'll get right to it.
Right, well, we can, you know, I... Oh, no.
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me, Clint. Look at me, Barton. Clint?
What if the Avengers were set up? Okay, Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it.
Let's take a minute to go over ritual objectives. The Harm Room offers you a place.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Well, first off, security around here could use some work.
Clint? Director Fury!
Didn't expect me, huh? Commander Hill filled me in. Sounds like I have you to thank for my escape. Your exploits with Ames Cosmic Cube gave me the opening I needed. But from what I hear in other futures, I wasn't so lucky. Our timelines are fractured, the consequences of which we do not fully understand. And I'm afraid our troubles are just beginning. This Kree invasion is still coming for us. We've seen what happens if we fail, but that's not this timeline. You've proven we can change what's to come. AIM will try and stand in our way. To Dr. Rappaccini?
Commander Hilda Stark, hear you're ready to help us get some things done.
Barely back in school, and I'm already getting homework.
Some things never change, do they, Stark? Come find me on the command deck. I've got a job.
Thank you.
We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter. Head for the location on your HUD. These enemies must be defeated. Defeated.
Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities. Recent intel suggests AIM is running further illicit projects in Venture Ridge. I suggest we pay the town a visit to disrupt them, and remind Monica the Avengers are a force to be reckoned with. I'm scanning the area and will feed you prime areas to target. Stand by. Disable the nearby hypercircuit station.
You're still outnumbered. Avengers!
Destroy the station's power cord.
target practice.
Nicely done.
AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them. You need to access the terminal to reach the turbine.
A surprise party for me?
Destroy the turbines. AIM has sent forces to stop you.
What's that phrase? Fish in a barrel.
Engage enemy!
Control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. AIM security system. Let's access that system. That helps, thank you. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. System.
Into the halls of my ancestors.
Beginning infiltration. That helps, thank you. The shutdown protocol is progressing. AIM security system. That helps, thank you. I've breached AIM security network. Nice work. Venture Ridge's projects are all offline. For now.
that decision.
Careful down there. No need to show your credentials.
Right. Surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exits, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Lyle Goetz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Goetz. We'll have to get past the
covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. Convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the intel.
Hmm. Handy.
Thank you. to. All you, Theo. Yes.
Indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not stealing this thing, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with your own gear. I love violent girl talk. It took a while to get used to the teleport. It used to make me so nauseous.
Well, your guts are getting displaced.
Okay, now I feel sick. Gadgets did you borrow from AIM?
Ooh, let's see. Short-range teleportation, particle projection, a ton of their quantum weapons, because they look so cool.
Well, it's nice to know some of my stolen tech went to good use in the end.
Security is pretty tight at the weapons lab. How did you get in?
Very quietly.
That worked?
No. Ended up making a mess of their facility and, almost got my head shot off by an adaptoid. But I got what I needed to make the decoy tech, and after that it was easy.
Where is this fortress exactly?
It should be close. Hopefully. Maybe. Probably.
Got it.
Huh? On the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering. To make our grand entrance.
I hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is aim in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy is a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz. Pick a number and get in line.
Take a shot!
Incoming!
Nice work. Looks clear for now. Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, I know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Back up.
Lab has arrived.
Is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full's that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop. What are you planning?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Ooh, this is gonna be ugly.
I'm in some trouble here!
I'd listen to her. I'm scared, and she's on my side.
Is she? How quickly you forget, Bishop.
I left my drone business, King Kong.
You should have left with those scientists, Bishop.
Sorry, I couldn't. I've got this arrow with your name on it, so it's laser etched and everything.
Thank you.
Appreciate the assist. And Bishop takes King. Checkmate, Doc.
Let's get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.
Welcome back. My collection.
Rider.
Single player and...
someone wants to join the party.
A turn down!
I don't know if you really are deaf, but I'll race ya.
A turn down! And the show begins!
The great Johnny Butterfingers.
I'm invincible. So, you wanna play? Then let's play. That's how I like it.
Focus!
The great Johnny Butterfingers.
The turn now!
X-Men.
Single player and hot seat.
Xavier, we meet in battle once more.
In the name of humanity, I will stop you, Magneto.
We have to astonish them.
Cyclops, control the strength of your optic blast.
Charles, you are so naive.
We'll get him next time, Bob. Bet you're glad of my healing powers now, eh, Bob?
Why do you defy your own race, X-Men? Join me!
We need to know more about your mutant power. Shoot the flashing platform to complete the bioscan. It seems you still need more time in the day. Cyclops, control the strength of your optic blast.
The dawn of a new age is at hand. The age of mutant kind. Now what, my old friend?
Professor, look out!
Shoot the ramps, and then the center targets. Don't lose your focus!
You will regret this. You will not defeat the Master of Magnetism. Stand beside me, Phoenix, or suffer the fate of all traitors to Homo Superior.
Cyclops, help!
Stay away from her, monster!
Shoot the flashing lasers. Strengthen your psionic bond.
Over before it's truly begun.
By the goddess, we have failed.
You have leveled up. Upgrades. Appearance on the scoreboards. Single
player results. Single player and hot seat.
Moon Knight.
Single player and hot seat. Upgrades. Single player and hot.
Mark Spector, the Moon Knight. I hunt thugs to please the Moon God. Still, he can be kind of a pest. Khonshu, you here?
Can we go hurt people now?
Khonshu's Blade of Vengeance. Something on your mind, Crawley?
Combo!
It's time to bag some bad guys.
You drive the cab, I listen to our passengers gossip.
We have contact with suspects somewhere down the East River Drive area.
Gotta get to the crime scene before the cops do. Get the moon bike, Duchamp! Beware the vengeance of Moon Knight.
Fools. You don't even know who you're dealing with.
Morpheus, I feel his power inside my head.
Morpheus, most people sleep. For him, releasing deadly psionic energy serves the same purpose. Go figure.
Oh!
Don't you miss Marley? Wouldn't you want to have just one more chance?
Someone has to do this. The fun stuff. Something on your mind, Crawley?
Good. You're back for more. You'll get some more.
Come on, ask me what time it is.
All right, Khonshu, what time is it?
It's midnight! Remember when you used to consider midnight a sidekick? Well, now he wants to kill you. Whoopsie.
Ah! It's time to get serious, dude. Run! That's all you know how to do.
It's just a scratch.
There it goes, down the drain. Hello, anybody home?
You have leveled up and up. Single player results. Single player, my collection.
Thor.
Single player and hot seat. Upgrades. Single player and hot seat.
Welcome you to our family and our brotherhood.
Nice shot! Behold, the beauty of Asgard. Among all nine worlds, Asgard reigns supreme. Amazing!
Asgard visited. Choose your destiny.
A war of centuries ends today, Asgardian. You will fall to Ymir. While breath remains in me, I shall fight you.
Come.
child. Go play with your uncle.
I will not falter.
Single player results.